Hello and welcome to another video with me, Christian Rauchenwald. Now in this video, I'm going to show you how running a software called HoneyGain on your Windows computer can pay you an average of $150 per year. But before I'm going to show you how you can set up HoneyGain and what you need to do to actually get paid, I want to quickly talk about what HoneyGain is and why they are willing to pay you for having your computer run. HoneyGain provides a proxy server network, and that brings up the question, what is a proxy server? The easiest explanation would be if you are trying to connect to google.com, usually your browser would directly try to reach the servers of google.com, and therefore the Google servers would know your IP address and therefore would be able, for example, to deduct your location. A proxy server is nothing else than a computer or another machine in between. So instead of going directly to google.com, your computer would connect to that machine first and from there to google.com. And suddenly google.com would not see your actual IP address, but the IP address of that proxy server. Now there are a couple of use cases for proxy servers, and the most common one would be if you try to access a service that is geo-restricted, so that offers different content or no content at all to certain locations. Like for example, Netflix. If you log into your Netflix account within the US, you will see a different selection of TV shows and movies than if you log in from within Germany, for example. So if you were on vacation in Germany, you could use a proxy server in the US and your computer would connect first to the proxy server in the US and then from there to Netflix, and you would still be able to see your US-based Netflix programs. That's just one of many examples, but I think it's the best one to describe or explain how proxy servers work and why people would want to use proxy servers. Now, with the big commercial proxy server providers, the problem is their servers are all in data centers, and providers like Netflix and other services that apply geo restrictions know the IP addresses of those data centers and therefore are able to block your access anyway. They will then show you a notice like, "We're sorry, it looks like you're trying to access our servers or our systems through a VPN or proxy. Please connect directly instead." And HoneyGain solves that problem because instead of paying for servers in data centers, they pay users all around the world for sharing their personal internet connection, providing the users of the proxy server network with IP addresses from real users' home internet connection instead of IP addresses from servers in certain data centers that Netflix and other services are aware of. Now, this creates a win-win-win situation, because the users of the proxy server network have access to countless IP addresses all over the world, and those IP addresses are not listed as known proxy servers. HoneyGain doesn't have to pay fixed monthly fees for running certain amount of servers and data centers all around the world, but simply pays users depending on the traffic. And you as a user are able to make some money, as said, on average $152 per year, simply by having the application open whenever you use your computer. Now that we got that out of the way, let's look at how to set up HoneyGain and how it actually works. First things first, if you click on the link in the description or in the first comment down below, you'll actually get a $5 sign-up bonus that otherwise will not be available. And when you do that, you're going to see a screen that looks like this, which will also point out that you are able to claim the $5 bonus for clicking on the link. Now, once you click on the button below, you will be asked to create your account and you will again see the referral link bonus. If that here doesn't show up, then make sure to click on the link in the description down below again to actually secure the $5 bonus. Now, once you've created your account and you've verified your email address, you will be able to log in. And since I already have an account, I'm simply gonna log in into my existing account. This way you will get to the HoneyGain dashboard and you will see some statistics. You can see how many coins you already have. As you can see, currently I only have 3,228 coins because I initially didn't know about the $5 referral bonus. If you use the link from the description down below, you will see at least 5,000 here to start with. On the right side, you will eventually see the traffic that went through your internet connection, and you will also see on the bottom left the devices that you have connected, as well as any referrals that signed up using your link. Now, before we continue with the installation of the HoneyGain app itself, I want to point out, as you can see on my chart here, we signed up on the 1st of November this year, and you see that for the first week we had almost no traffic, followed by a week of more traffic, and now this week it's again a little lower traffic. So you see that the amount of data that goes through your internet connection varies. It depends on supply and demand. How many people are currently running the HoneyGain app in your country or location, and how many people or companies are currently accessing the HoneyGain proxy server network. So it's possible that for the first couple of days or even weeks that you only see little to no traffic and only earn cents, but you shouldn't give up and be discouraged. Think of HoneyGain as something that you simply set and forget. You install it, you let it run whenever you use your computer, and here and there you will reach the $20 minimum payout limit. And as mentioned, on average, it takes users 48 days to reach those $20. So statistically, on average, users make $152.08 per year. Now for you, it may be a little less, or it may be a little more. Again, it depends on supply and demand, but it's still free money that you get for doing next to nothing. Now, in order to proceed with the setup on your Windows computer, all you have to do is click on Get Windows App in the top right corner and download the Windows application. Once the download is finished, click on it to start the installation process, and there simply click on Next, Next, and Install, and it will set up the HoneyGain application. Now, once the HoneyGain installation finishes, you will see the HoneyGain icon added in your taskbar below. So down here, when you hover it, it will say HoneyGain, and when you right click on it, for you it will say log in here. So you'll just have to push that login button, enter your email and password again, and the app will start working for you. And in the future, you can use the go to dashboard shortcut to actually open up the dashboard again and see how much you already earned. That's pretty much all there is to it. You literally just have to click on the link in the description down below, create your account, install the application, and then it will automatically run whenever you use your computer and will share parts of your internet connection. And as a result, here and there you will receive a $20 payout. Again, it will vary how much you'll actually earn, but on average you can expect to make $150 per year. Even if it's less, even if you only end up making $50 per year, it still is nice, in my opinion, to get that amount of money for actually doing nothing. And if you have any questions whatsoever regarding HoneyGain, I recommend that you leave a comment down below. Don't forget to hit the thumbs up button if that video helped you in any way, and to subscribe to the channel so you don't miss out on any future content. Thanks for watching, and as always, see you in one of our other videos. Till then, bye bye.